Welcome to SurveySparrow, and today I am here to talk about how to do market research. From Love at First Taste campaign to Lego bringing toys for girls, market research always provides valuable insight into the attitudes and preference of your audience. These insights guide the brands in everything, from the launch of a new product to brand positioning and customer loyalty. How exactly do you need to do market research? We will tell you how. 1. Set a clear goal. Why are you doing the survey? What do you want to find out? Is it for product improvements with an existing audience? Be precise about the outcome you are seeking in order to get the answer you need for your marketing plans moving forward. 2. Target audience. Be precise about the target audience and whose data you need. Identify appropriate parameters for potential respondents, such as people living or working in a certain region, or those that fit a particular demographic. 3. Ask the right question through the right medium. After you have decided your objectives and target audience, start brainstorming for the questions and also be medium through which the questions are going to reach them. Are you going to do an online survey or offline survey? Are you going to conduct a focus group discussions? 4. Administering the survey. The success of a market research survey lies partially on how you administer it. Choosing the right time frame and platform can have a direct impact on the response rate. Ta-da! That's all. Follow these steps and be ready to enjoy taking information-driven decisions rather than hunches and assumptions.